Alright, hello YouTube. Hello Twitch. Welcome to part 57 of Ember Nights with Raj. Hey Raj.
Hello, hello.
We are gonna give Endless Mode a go here.
Let's go.
Alright, before we go in, are we sure our skills are set?
I mean, mine seemed okay.
You're burning now, right? Are your rerolls where they need to be?
Alright, gain 10 max HP after boss or mini boss. Yes, that's usually what I do. Gain some bonus damage after defeating a boss. Maybe this is why my power goes up a lot too. I use earned power on the second one. I don't know what you use, but let's see. But I assume you wouldn't you use the same one.
Which one?
Second skill.
Layer.
Oh, you just do bonus damage to right. Oh. Maybe that's that. I'm sure that helps you do a large amount of damage in each stage. I have the last one, because as I assume it's permanent. No.
Yeah.
So.
10% increase. Versus 15% increase over non-boss enemies.
Well, it doesn't say it increase. It just says you. I take that as like a flat. Plus 15% that never increases over time, whereas the last one I'm interpreting it wrong, but the last one I feel like every boss or mini boss I kill I start doing more damage in general.
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. It's a boss and mini boss per level. There's only 4 levels, so it's 8%.
It's 9% per floor. It's 6%. Bonus damage after defeating a boss, or half after defeating a mini boss, which would be 3%.
Oh! I didn't upgrade it, so it's only 2% for me.
So I've plus 36% damage.
Per run. Plus 30. That's not bad.
Yeah, that's why I'm surprised you don't use that. After the second world, you'd already be ahead on damage, generally speaking.
Yeah, I never put into it. Maybe I used to.
I don't know if that's a new one. I can't remember, actually. I'm not sure. And I have plus gold when entering a world. I have 20% bonus damage when above 75% HP.
I have gained 40% bonus damage when you are below 25 HP.
Yeah, I tend to be higher on HP, so it works better for me, I think. 4 revive tokens, 5 relic selections, 3 skill selections.
Do you have Warm Welcome upgraded?
Which one is that?
Warm Welcome. Fourth slot.
Fourth? I do.
What is it?
You gain 20% bonus damage for the first 5 rooms of a new world, if it's upgraded all the way.
Oh, it's still only the first 5 rooms, though.
Yeah, so I use confidence personally. I use world more often. Yeah.
And what's the max level?
20% bonus damage when you're above 75% HP. Yeah. Which I usually am. I mean, I try to be because of the burn. Which. I had to check my weapon stuff for that, but. I mean, it should be correct. It was working last time.
I probably should invest in that too, because I'm rarely below 25%.
Oh, yeah, that is pretty low, to be honest.
But it is 40% damage, though.
It is. If you're comfortable hovering around that health, you can do a lot of damage, I guess, but...
Alright, I'll keep it. Then I have Soul Link. Relic dice, skill dice.
Yep. Maybe the same second row.
And then expansion.
I have fortunate on. That's why I have less. Your relic selectors offer an additional option. I have stat selectors have a 25% chance to have a double gem.
I have it. I just don't have it equipped.
Yeah, and I have expansion. I didn't get lucky offering since we don't use that generally.
Correct. Okay. And my next one is bonus relic.
Oh, I put super reroll on. I don't know if I want to use it, but I have it now. Can reroll and restock any selector, and that's an additional option.
Wait, what is it?
You gain a super reroll that can reroll and restock any selector, and adds an additional option. So if I'm really desperate for Knight's Charge or something, I could use that and get an extra option presented to me under any circumstances, I guess. Doesn't matter when or where, but and it can be used for stats or relics or whatever, I guess.
Yeah, I'm gonna stick to,
but yeah, your first, I should probably go back to bonus relic. I had that before.
Let's stick to that. The only one I'm unsure of is Fury, but 40% damage is a lot. Alright. Ooh, I want this.
That's funny.
I'm buying this.
Oh, are you over? Are you over by the shop?
Yeah. I am gonna get interrupted at some point, so that's a fire.
You're gonna get what?
Fireball.
Alright, I'm over by the weapons. Switching from, I had Pyro Strike on, which is whenever you crit, you burn that enemy. But I don't always invest in crit. I did last time, but I'm gonna switch to whenever you stun an enemy, your next attack will unleash a lightning bolt.
Oh. Yeah, because you can build stun. Pretty easy, I feel.
That's the hope. Alright, did you wanna... Oh, the burn thing was, it's a function of the sword, so it's not something you can invest in, I guess.
Sure.
What else do we got up here? What was your question?
Do you want any of these before I reroll?
Oh, no. What's the...
reroll? I have a little reroll.
So...
No, not worth it.
How much Ember you got?
3,200. I'll take this. Wisp?
No. Sadly. Chakram. For 400. I don't know. Nah. We can find Chakram.
Yeah, we can find Chakram. I'm not worried about that. This is not bad.
Not bad, but I'm not invest. I wasn't planning on investing crit so much.
Yeah.
Shit.
No. All right.
Dice. When you crit, you do the most stun. I mean, that's backwards from how I want it.
Yeah. No.
Damn.
Oh. I'll take this.
Alright.
Cool. Did I burn?
Well, damn, we're down to one.
All this right, may not be bad, because to get this at the start, we would get a lot of. And continuous stat gems.
I mean, I'll get it if you think it might be worth the investment.
I do think. And you should get it because you're closer to the enemies. Okay. I'm cool with just one.
Yeah.
Just so we can get the bonus 25%. Skogforth.
Skogforth.
Never heard of this before.
Skogforth?
Yeah. Wow.
Alright. What do you think about skills? Skill damage and stuff.
We'll see how this goes.
Longer poison. Are you investing in poison or what's your plan?
Yeah. Burn and poison. I'm gonna have faith that that's gonna work out. But poison length isn't that.
Not as useful as
no.
As it seems with the purple border. Might be time to start healing. Oh, okay. More bonus damage on the first hit.
I guess so. I don't want to keep rolling.
Shit, that crit stuff seems more interesting now.
that not bad. Oh yeah, rerolls too. I'll get one strength, you get one strength. Skill damage, you want to invest in skill damage? I think that's a good idea.
Alright. So for my second skill, I should avoid the dice then, probably. I should use the ballista or chopper.
Yeah.
Or the shadow thing, cloak and dagger.
I agree. You know my vote's gonna be chakra.
I do hope I get healing soon. I do wanna reserve a slot for it.
You don't have to reserve. You have unlimited slots.
Well, that's true. I want it either way.
Do speed. No, for... yeah. Yeah. We both need it. So much better.
Oh, we got a stat gem. Good job, Mimic.
We both got a strength. You get this one, I'll get the next one.
Oh, he killed my mimic. I didn't know he could do that. Turn into coins.
Wait, so is he gone? Gone?
I hope not. Hopefully just for this room. Huh? Really? Wait, I still have it though. I have the relic, so I don't know. I guess we'll see. Oh, there it is. He's back. Maybe it's a timed thing. Oh, I could get this, potentially.
You should get that, if you can afford it.
That only affects me if... well, I would have to use Chakram after Night's Charge, or get a quick recharge on Night's Charge for this to be worth it. So at the moment, it's not very useful to me.
Oh, got it.
Oh, healing. Well, that's tempting.
I'll take whichever one of these you don't take.
Well, I... damn.
I already healed the room, so I already have a form of healing.
Alright, I guess I don't need to burn enemies on the first hit.
You already burn right now.
Yeah, I would rather set up healing. Man, I just charged that guy right into a fucking corner and beat the shit out of him. I mean, if you think about it, that's kind of what just happened to that guy. What an unfortunate death. Oh shit, I dashed right into a poison puddle. Well, I have what I want, so... hey, there it is.
Hey.
Alright, well, you know, that skill damage wouldn't be too bad now, but it's fine. picked up skill damage. What's your movement speed? Mine's 110.
I'm 130.
I'll take that.
Yeah.
Psycho. Look at that purple chakra flying around. Oh, they killed my mimic again. Well, hey, at least it turns into coins on the plus side.
That's true.
Alright, skill damage. 30%.
That doesn't help me though.
Is that on the skill that hits? Wait, the poison?
Yeah.
Or
no, it's just skill damage increase. So Lex,
yeah.
All right.
Oh, the bottom one. If you burn, could do AoE damage with any enemy you kill. Since you burn enemies. Unless you want to re-roll, maybe. Good choice, I say. So this is like what I saw in the shop. Okay, since I'm investing in skill damage anyway, I guess I might as well. Skill damage versus money. I mean, my vote would be. To crit, yeah, you can get all the crit. Oh shit, two times, holy shit. Well, I'm doing that for now anyway. Can't pass up 8% crit chance, holy shit. Would have done agility, but. Nice. See that, YouTube? Look, I'm a focus acrobat. Also Twitch, sorry. I am streaming. not just recording.
I'm back, but man, I'm not getting anything.
Weird choices. Oh, that's better. You could have your own form of armor if you want.
I think I have both of those already. It doesn't make sense to. That makes a lot of sense for you.
It does. I was thinking, is there a downside to this? No, not really.
As soon as you knight charge, you do 50%. And if you can get level 2, you do double damage.
If that adds levels. Did it say level 1? I didn't notice.
I believe it did, yeah.
Bastard got me. Oh, agility for sure. I mean, one wisdom room is enough for a run, I feel like. But I was like, yeah, I mean, over gold, you know.
Yeah, we are making good gold.
We always do by the later worlds.
Mimic.
Alright.
I think I do decent damage, so. I think we're in good shape.
I think it's the bottom center one. Oh, okay.
Shut up.
They're all appearing on the right side there. Keep food. Ah, we messed up. Oh, we didn't get it. Man, that was bad luck.
Wow. That sucks.
It's been a while since we didn't get one of these. Fuck you! Holy shit! <laughs> 140 movement speed.
150.
Alright, almost there.
Whenever you perfectly complete a room, gain 1 max HP.
1 max HP?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you should get that, because I have the other skill.
Yeah.
So then I can get the max HP thing sometimes. As well.
1 second. Going back.
heals. Oh, I killed my mimic now, bitch! I don't want to reroll at the same time as you. Huh. That's interesting. Thank you. bitch. Oh, wow.
All right.
Yeah, all crit damage is yours, so always get, or crit chance, it's always yours.
Do we split now? You're 160. What? Yeah. 160. We're doing good on speed.
Yeah, it's nice. Doing speed helps.
So much. I get hit so much less. I felt like last time we played I was getting hit so much because I was just so slow. This sucks.
Looks double! Hell yeah! Wow, what's with this? Lucky run for me. That's my second double.
Well, you have a 25% chance.
That's true. I forgot that's what that was. Indeed.
Our stats should be pretty kick-ass this for Endless, because between your double and the Mimic, we're gonna do pretty well.
So if we do well enough, are we leaving the game running overnight?
Sure.
I wonder. We'll see if it comes to it. Nice job. What, Barry? How's the max HP thing working? Are we perfectly clearing rooms? Doesn't seem like it.
Well, I think I have to perfectly clear the room.
Really? That's kind of bullshit.
No, meaning like I have to not get hit.
Oh.
We'll always be over 150. Beating crit, sure.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. Oh, what's this? Oh! Look at that! Oh! I noticed I could throw a gold in the well. I also have max gold, so we need to spend money in the shop. Damn, I'm doing really badly all of a sudden. The hell. I need some form of healing. I haven't found anything yet. Oh, another two times. Well, holy shit.
Wow.
It's hard to pass that up, even over power, when it's three damage. Power.
That's 50.
Yeah, I mean... Man, when was the last time I did that?
Here.
picked wisdom over power.
More wisdom. Damn. Careful.
Ooh, nope, I got it.
Oh no, I died. Well.
I have 194 speed.
I have 194. You get it.
Oh, interesting. We're moving pretty fast now.
Yeah.
Oh, yes, a shop, yes. Yes, a potion. Here, yes.
That's the best thing you're gonna get in here. Here, here's your level 2.
Oh, shit. Damn. I have level 1 of this. Interesting. Ah, this is a skill. That's too bad.
Oh, I will reroll.
Well, let's see. Well, no. I have level 1, but it's fine. Get reroll. No.
Garbage. No. Oh. I will buy this.
Okay. Do you want crit chance, or are we re-rolling the stats too? Because I still have too much gold, so yeah. I should re-roll. Wait. Oh. I would re-roll again.
Roll again.
Whoops, didn't mean to press that. Hello. What the? Oh, interesting.
Buy that. I already have a perfectly. That doesn't matter, though. I already have a perfectly. Who would get hit less?
I don't know. it's a crapshoot. We both get hit. So, probably doesn't matter.
You get it.
Okay. do my best not to get hit. And I got hit. Right at the end. Damn.
Oh, that would have been nice on the boss.
No fucking kidding. Shit.
Yep.
It's those fucking guys with the daggers that just jump forward and slash at you quickly. Dodge his first attempt at hitting me. Did not dodge the second one. Oh shit, ran to the top. Hi. You want, who HP? I won't get HP till the next boss, so you can get it if you want, but...
I have 20 damage, 45 damage. Perfect room.
Freaking werewolves and their new like anger thing. Or they're like they turn super sane at the end. Oh, you have a well to throw a coin into on the left. I like that though. Throw a coin in for potentially food or whatever. That's what I got the first time. Oh shit, the wolf got me. Slash me. Tough choice. Precision, I guess. Got an apple. Can you, no. Oh, you can. Nice. Awesome. Scared of being near them when they do that. Shit. Oh my god. I need healing so bad.
Yeah, we could do the healing room.
Yeah, we need the heals, shit. Bro. Well, who knew we were so close to the boss? Might have considered getting the max HP instead.
Yeah, we wouldn't have had full health, but... maybe we would have. Whatever.
I don't know, maybe.
It would have been enough, though.
Probably, but... oh well. Let's just try not to put that room to waste. As I get hit right away. Would love if I were healing, that would be lovely. I really missed that from the last run. God damn it. Damn it. Man, I got hit a lot at that time.
I mean, me too, but I was taking damage at the end.
I mean, I'm glad for that heal, because, man, that was rough.
You get the max HP, yeah. Oh, shit. Don't we have the 10-minute timer on? I would still do power.
Me too.
Oh. Second one. You poison, right?
When they burn an enemy, they're poisoned.
Yeah.
Do we want gold that much?
I mean, we could buy out chops.
We could. I have 4 rerolls, though.
Oh. You don't have the first one?
No, I passed it up earlier.
Oh, you're looking for a healing one, huh?
I'll take this for now. More armor is okay.
I mean, do we think we're fast enough?
I do. This is all yours.
Train. 5. That's more like it. I actually don't want to spend the money, I don't think.
I'm going to spend on increased healing, even though I don't really heal yet.
Huh. What?
That's weird. I saw an item appear here.
Yeah, it spits it out. It's an animation to show that it's a level that it upgraded to level 2. But it automatically goes into your inventory. Dead. Man. Oh my lord. God.
Oh, a shop. Not that I could buy much, but I could buy this. Oh, I need to go to the bathroom. Be right back. But give me a sec.
I'm getting water. Alright, I'm back. Here.
Oh, nice.
Wait, what did I get? Wow, and they still got me. Can you tell what the next room is? No. Wow. I was just about to say, I fucking hope it's not the boss room. We're doing terrible.
I can't cook anything. It's all you.
I'm gonna heal when I go in, so get those.
Oh, I do get extra healing from them. I have plus two. True. Gotta remind myself we get healed after this.
Oh shit. No.
Ow.
They landed on me.
Shape. Ah, no.
Me too. Shit. You think you could beat him?
I have three revives, so hey, yeah, hold tight. Shit.
Oh, damn.
Shit. Oh man, three health left. Holy god. Thank you.
I said a whole bunch of shit and I was muted.
Yep.
We collectively died 5 times. God damn.
That move speed is really nice right now.
I got hit twice.
I didn't get hit because of the move speed. Yeah, the move speed saved me. Oh boy. I got hit there, but not as badly as I could have, I guess.
Oh no! I can hit into the corner, and hit me 3 times in a row.
Shit! I did good. Now we need healing. That would be lovely. Damage is okay, but healing would be great.
I will try my best.
Huh?
I will try my best.
Me too. I'm gonna stay near you if I can. I'm gonna try to protect you. That hit once or twice. It could have been worse. Oh, hands. Why is it feet? It seemed like my game froze for something there.
I got hit.
This is nuts.
I guess I come back?
Crazy, I don't know, this is crazy. Oh my god. I I don't know. Well, if you want damage, now's the time to decide.
Nope, gotta get him. You can heal me. You can bring him back to life. Obviously, don't do the purple.
The skill damage?
No. You want to do that?
Well, that's what I'm saying. Don't do that. You're saying
no.
Okay.
Boom. You can bring back life and healing. Sweet. Okay.
Use that movement speed. Oh, those pillars are blocking the projectiles too.
There's fuck. Oh, right in my face. Shop and then this room. Yeah. Okay, let's hope this makes a difference.
Oh, damn, this room sucks. Gotta kill the fucking mages.
Ow. Oh, it's an upgrade. Oh, my shit sucks. Oh, this doesn't, but only one armor per enemy. I feel like I'm getting hit so much more often than that. No healing, huh?
Use this to bring you back. You have 3 lives to play with.
Well, I'm gonna drink some water.
I'm good for now. If you're gonna get water, I will, but I'm good.
No, no, I thought let me drink some water.
Behind him! Oh! I got hit twice.
Shit.
I'm alive, but I got hit twice. Can't believe it alive. We don't have to rush to kill him, so I guess we can play it safe here. Wow, I can't believe I'm alive. I'm dead. Alright, I'm alive.
So did I come back?
I mean, there's no way for me to revive you, so you might as well use your lives at some point. You can wait if you go away for the next phase. And we're at the next phase. And hands.
Yeah.
I'm dead.
Oh no.
That's it. This is it. Oh, you got me. And he got me.
Damn.
I can't. Man, no. I had no healing, aside from the boost from food and shit. I can't believe I made it that far, honestly.
I wasn't healing either.
We made it really far for not healing. Well, that's fine. I'm not complaining about an early... Well, considering we're on vacation, an early night.
Damn.
That would have been a totally different experience than the old version of the game.
Yeah.
Well, thanks for watching, YouTube.
That's satisfying.
Yeah.